And take a look at your screens if you can. Milwaukee police are looking for this missing 11-year-old, Kaidan Hudson, last seen around 11 this morning near 25th and Burleigh. Police tell us he was wearing a black jogging pants, a white t-shirt, gray and blue colored shoes. Anyone with information or anyone who spots him should call Milwaukee police.